So, we're back. Sorry. Technical difficulties for a moment there. I cannot check what coordinates I am because my hotkeys, I'll have to rebind them on my recorder program, so. But we'll just kind of use this just for the sake of cobblestone so we can build ourselves more tools, probably. Probably after this, we'll build up. Actually, I'm gonna do that now. I'm gonna go build myself a shovel. Those are extremely important. I might as well just build myself an axe because better safe than sorry when a creeper comes up and blows you up when you're punching wood with your fist. Oh, our guy's getting hungry. Sorry, guys, I have the volume off. I'll turn it back on just now. Wait. There. Ten's perfect. I don't know if you can even hear that. I'm gonna boost up probably to 22. Seems good. Wait. Turned up the volume on my headset. It's still really quiet. That's weird. Yesterday I had to have it at 9. There, now you can hear it. Can boost the noise up a bit more. I don't know if it's gonna come out louder on your end or what, but it's coming in really quiet for me. There, that's. I can live with that. Jeez, this is gonna be a long night. I don't know, I might split them up into day-night cycles. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing for these videos, but maybe that, maybe yes, maybe no, who knows. Wait, what up? Good, I have arrows. Bones. I'll probably save one bone just in case when we find some, and I'm not gonna hide in here like all the time. I'm gonna get out there and fight monsters one of these nights, so you know it's hardcore and I really shouldn't be doing that, but yeah. Uh-oh, better get some torches. No. Something might spawn. We'll probably have to make charcoal. Is it, I'm surprised at this rate we haven't even found coal yet, so. I don't like making charcoal. I like just mining out old, good old-fashioned coal that Minecraft relied on forever, but. Actually, funny story. On a server, I made a pretty good business. It was 3 iron ingots for, I believe, a set of 64 charcoal. I made so much money off charcoal. So. I was the Iron King. Everyone was going to me for iron. I had, like, the armor, I had everything. This is a very small server. It was like a cap of like 10 people. Oh yeah, I think I'll die if I don't get some food. So. This is a very long door. to my surprise, this lawn thing is pretty long. Dun 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 dun. We'll sit here and watch the furnace, and so leave a like and a comment. I'm not ending the video now, but I'm just saying, do that now while you're waiting. I'm cooking up this food, so go down there, give me a favorite, a like, and please sub up in the sub box. That'd be great. Last night at midnight, we ordered a newer computer for me, so the video quality is gonna be better because I'm gonna be using Fraps once it comes. Oh, that's some good stuff. Fraps. So, you know, Fraps is the stuff that the professional people on YouTube use. So, I like that they can make a brand new stone pick with two old ones. But, so, yep, that's what we're gonna kinda do. And so, it should come here in 10 days or more. So, hopefully you guys will stick through with me, and then we'll start using Fraps, and then we'll start being more professional, and yeah. So, that should be something good coming down the pipe. And, yeah. So, I'm just gonna check something. Okay. I know how many frames I've recorded. Good. So, I'm not going over the limit. Well, not the limit, but what I feel comfortable with for recording for videos. What's I gonna do here? Well, I'm not gonna find a. Basically, I'm gonna keep them in case I find a dog. Is there stone? Only 5? Creep. Right now, I'm just trying to burn off time, guys. I have no clue on how close I am to bedrock. I have no clue. So this could be forever. I'm probably gonna cut this part out. So yeah, I'm gonna be silent. Hello guys, and it is morning. How nice is that, isn't it? It's so nice. Wait, we should always go out with our sword. Good, coast is clear. Yes, yes, yes. Just gonna look over this mountain for a second because I didn't do that yesterday. But so yeah, guys, I mind a bit more off. Well, what will appear to be you guys off camera, but yeah. Well, it was mine. Didn't find anything. I found a patch of gravel. Got 2 flint, which is good. I don't know if it's just me with the snapshot or what, but. That's still creepy. Your head being like cock-sided. Unless you are like, I don't know if that's just me or my computer. I don't know. It's kind of creepy. Oh, jeez. I almost just killed myself. It could have been the end of our journeys. So, I don't know if I want to leave this area. I kind of like it here, but I don't. Because, because it's very important that we find a good area to. I like to get out of the snowy places. Prefer not to be in them. Oh, jeez. So yeah, I kind of want to find an NPC village. Well, that sounds lazy of me, but. For surviving sakes, I'm not gonna replant because there's like a forest here, and I'm gonna probably leave this area anyways. Is there an NPC village? Perfect! NPC village! Okay, we're moving there. Let's go get our stuff, and we'll move there and probably end this video. Perfect NPC village. Aren't you sheepies excited? I'm gonna move in with a villager and live in that town. So I'm gonna pretty much bombard the place, but it's okay. They'll enjoy my company. I just had a feeling that over one of those hills, we would reach an NPC village. I'm not gonna burn those two saplings. I'll have to replant. But if you didn't see, it was in the desert. But I love desert biomes. Love them. Love the deserts. I'm gonna leave my door here, just for the sake. If I ever want to come back to my little mine, this could be my mine house. I don't know. Where am I, Van? There, perfect. Prince, we're gonna abandon this place. Forget it. We're leaving. Sorry, house. Actually, that place is gonna have a wheat farm, anyways. We might as well just heal up. Perfect. I love when I see my hearts heal. Oh, it's snowing! Oh crap, that's bad. This is gonna be. Well, good thing it won't rain in the desert. Good. Very good. I hope this isn't like a vicious storm, so like a thunderstorm in like the actual biome, so then monsters can spawn. Which would be horrible, because I'm not ready to have monsters spawn when I'm in my moving process. Sorry, sheepies. Okay, good, it's just a rainstorm. Okay, perfect. A little NPC village. NPC village, NPC village, NPC village. Yay, yay, yay. Wahoo, wahoo. My really horrible singing voice. Oh, sorry, sir. You've been hopping in here. Looks like it. Oh no, there isn't a wheat farm in this village. That's bad. I'll be bunking with the bartender tonight. Yep. Woohoo, party! So, I'm gonna pillage this village, take it over. Put my stuff here. Hopefully those weird nintificates or whatever won't steal them. It'd be kinda cool if I'm like, some of these, if they didn't want you. They could like blow up, so I think that's how we're gonna end our video, and hope you guys liked it. Leave a like and a sub and comment.